Out in second, but the Warhawks score the first run of the game. That's a bat with two outs. Number three, Kendall Pena. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to have all the active military and military veterans please stand.
When you hear the song. You want me to play it now?
The Ridgeview Warhawks and the Caldwell Cougars would like to thank all of you who are serving and who have served this great nation of ours. We don't have the words to tell you what you mean to us as a nation. And to us as a country, standing united with your fearless efforts and willingness to do whatever it takes to make sure we are safe and free, we truly thank you.
Honor with the song, now. Well, do you want to tell them, or should I play it? Or, wait, we're starting? No, you're supposed to introduce the song. Play a song? What?
Thank you.
served this great nation. We'd also like to recognize two of our coaches who have served in the United States Marine Corps, Coach Kimber and Coach Morris.
It's gone.
I feel bad.
It wasn't your fault, though.
At the bat, number five, Alexia Fossbender.
Right here.
Sparkle.
strike three. And they go 1-2-3. Head to the bottom of the third.
Hey, that hamburger was perfect.
What? I know.
Oh, but what?
No.
No,
it was great.
Butt.
My butt was, I wish you did that.
Hey.
Same dude though. Is Kylie up to bat? Sometimes I play second base. If I go down on the field and hit the homer with the softball.
Stolen base for Carly Pena.
If you go out there while the guys are there and you punch his homer.
I don't know about that. Go over there and punch his homer. Watch a bunch of army people start tackling him. Yeah, I know, huh? I don't know what would hurt worse, punching the Hummer and getting hit by a bunch of dudes, because I hit their Hummer.
That's ball four. With runners on the corners. Clean up batter number 15, Skyler Morris, up to bat.
Oh,
Now they're stolen base for the Warhawks.
Right now. Oh!
That's ball four. Caught a second for out number three. And to the top of the fourth, Caldwell 0, Ridgeview 4.
Show, then I definitely guarantee I'm getting fired.
You got that big din over there?